Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel foodymomm. I hope all of you are doing good. So friends, in today's video I'm sharing a very yummy and tasty recipe, breakfast recipe for the kids, which is very easy to prepare and you can prepare it in few minutes. So let me take you through the ingredients, but before that please go and subscribe my channel so you and I can connect, and also hit like to this video if you like it and do comment when you try it. So now for the ingredients, I have taken 2 tablespoons of corn flour, 2 tablespoon of capsicum, 2 tablespoon of gram flour, that is besan, salt to taste, about 1/4 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste, and a big potato. I have taken boiled potato so that this recipe can be healthy. You can take raw potato also. So now let's start with our recipe. So I'll be grating this potato. So grating the potato using a grater, and you can see how thinly and finely it is getting grated, and this is how I'll grate its other pieces also. So as you can see, we'll use only the grated potato, which is this thin. In a mixing bowl I'm adding in corn flour, capsicum, gram flour, salt, ginger garlic paste, and the grated potato. Adding some black pepper. Put less if your baby doesn't like peppy. Now mixing everything well. You can put little bit of water also if you find this mixture a bit dry. First mix everything nicely, slowly add water and again mix it. Adding little more water, mix again well and let it rest for about 2 to 3 minutes. On a non-stick tawa, I am brushing some oil. Now putting the batter onto the tawa. Giving the desired shape. Dropping in little bit of oil. And we'll let it cook on low to medium flame for about 3 to 4 minutes till its bottom side is done. Flipping the side. So it's done from the front side also. So now let's serve it. Here we go, our tasty breakfast for the kids is ready. In my family, it is loved by one and all. Even the adults like it so much. So it is our favorite breakfast for the weekend as well. So I really hope that you and your kids like it. Please do not forget to subscribe my channel. Hit that bell icon so that you can get notified about my new uploads. I'll see you next time with another video of mine. Till then, take care. Bye.